I swear, Lord, I repent my sins. Forgive me. Por favor, forgive me.
Muchas gracias. Vamos.
Oye, there are two hostages here that you need to free.
Did Bembe send you?
Si. Are you Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Si. Okay. Everyone good back there? Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How do you think El Presidente found the Marias in face?
Okay, go through.
Then they better be here.
Beautiful work, Rojas.
I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
Que coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.